Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than puppets. Speaking, but I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a fist construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched a ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Oh, that one smelled. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it. Okay. Looks like we have three guilty parties. We need to get pictures of them for proof. One down. Taking pictures. Just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. That's a keeper. All ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
all units. Report of a chase in progress. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Yep, that's a high-speed car chase, all right. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx this, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason.
Here's your stuff! Now that's just rude. What they call organized crime. Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke. Okay, should finish listening to that message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx this, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this. Nap time.
Dutchie! Hi-oh, Orangey!
Orangey.
What you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Hey, big guy. Gotta find the survivors fast. Okay, I lost him. okay?
Could have taken him.
Sure, sure. Stay here. Wait for the police. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me get this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
This is only the beginning!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. Guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up! Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this, you got this, you got this. Please don't screw this up.
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Great Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
another battle between Spider-Man and these demon-masked gunmen threatening the lives of New Yorkers. I understand our next caller lives in New York. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, the thing is, it all happened in a shipyard that's been closed for years. There weren't any innocent people in danger.
Oh, is that your expert opinion? Well, let me tell you what I've learned from sources I developed in my award-winning journalism career. That shipyard was a front for Wilson Fisk. He's been using it to smuggle guns, grenades, military-grade ordnance.
Oh, that explains a lot.
Ah, the truth bomb strikes. But wait, here's a 50-megaton payload of fact. While Spider-Man tried to grab the glory for himself, chasing one, another vehicle got away with an arsenal of deadly, illegal weapons. Fisk, for all his faults, would never have let them be used in this city. But these demons? Either they're some kind of fanatical cult, or they just don't care. Anybody feel like they're in danger now?
Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Okay. Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Claire. Guy's a devil. But he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards me. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborn, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Over there.
Damn it!
Hurry!
Think.
Flipping!
Are you okay?
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Lisa. I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no! Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him. Alive. I know it.
He was right there. Right there. What the hell?
Where do you think you're going?
Get to the shadows.
Sankai, Nigabuyo.
Can't cross yet. Gotta find a way around these guys. Okay. Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now.
Stay down
there. I got you, Dad.
Shooting me now.
To leave now.
Dad. Wake up.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Or don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.